Sophia Wanuna. Let's begin on a political note by taking you to Bungoma County, where President Uhuru Kenyatta, alongside his deputy William Ruto, are continuing with their vote hunt today in the Western Block. Let's have a listen and look at some of what unfolded today. I don't know.